Operation Caliban, welcome to the show. We've got several fire teams missing beneath the Arcology. We got one report a few hours back, but it's been radio silence since then.
This is combat search and rescue in extremely hostile territory. The Hive are notorious for their cruelty. Expect the worst.
Those guardians are my responsibility. Get in, get out, and don't die.
Spread our anomalies.
No, there's one that I know that is high up at the pillar there beside the boss.
Trying to keep us out.
Can you see it between these two pillar glue? Between these two archway? That's one. Punch it.
We're all hunters or something?
I'm Titan as well. So are we all Titan?
No, I'm Titan. I guess we're mostly Titan. What's that white shield? Just a Scion or something. I think it's got a white shield. Wait, I forgot I need to run to get help. I was like standing there wondering why my health isn't coming up.
You gotta sprint. Sprint to a start recharge. Want to start your right.
Actually, see the marks I put on things?
Nope.
Okay, so only I can see it.
Vanguard archives on Hive rituals. I'm getting a lot of hits about death experiments. I don't know what you're walking into, Caliban, but keep your eyes up. I want to see you all alive at the end of this.
I don't see any,
alive is the bare minimum.
Anomalies.
Sloane?
Yeah, I shot one just before. That's like a white lattice box, sure, the Vex box.
Get away from him! I won't let you transform him!
I've got a lock on that transmission. Let's go. There, by that crystal. That's where the broadcast came from. That crystal was full of void light. All channels. This is a
slam dunk.
Anyone listening? Anyone?
Any letters here?
No, can't see any. I'll try and point the next one out to you.
Wait, hold on.
Here's one.
It's some kind of summoning.
Where are you? Are you still up there?
Deep into the archive.
Went down. Really.
I'll show you the next one.
Void light.
Here.
They're using this thing. Void light to summon something down there.
Shoot that.
Hello. Is anyone there?
Oh, okay. Yep. See it.
This one behind.
Can you hear me?
Yes. We can hear you.
Behind this pillar. Glue.
I can barely hear you.
Shoot it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So this is actually easy if you know the locations.
No, it's really, really tough.
The Hive can't summon anything without those crystals.
Them
up. Damn. I got you, just give me a sec.
No, I shouldn't have gone down there.
The mods hits really hard.
This is Takeo 3. Real relief to hear you all. Thought I was the last one down here.
Hold your position. We're coming to rescue you.
Rescue me? No, I'm coming to rescue you.
Johnny and Tom.
Came down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians.
I hope there's a lattice on the other side of this.
You can put down the ball to kill them.
You can bash them with melee, right? Spell?
That's if you don't die.
There's a lettuce here. Oh, it's fine, I got it.
you get it in?
No, I think the ball will reset soon.
Yeah. I'll respawn back.
Yeah, I will also respawn.
I'll go grab. I wasn't expecting two ogres in that last room.
I think one ogre is dead.
Idea. Let's find Taco.
Oh, I hate the iron one.
Taco, we're coming to you.
No, don't come down here.
I know what to do. We have to turn the crystals against the hive.
But there are no powered crystals in this chamber. What's plan B? I take it back. Together, we're gonna end this.
You have another plan?
Nope. Same plan. Give Sloane my regards.
This is it. We're going to make you proud, Taco.
is our chance.
Damn.
Too many.
Forget what you did today.
It's about the same difficulty. Or it's actually easier, and you're just trolling me again, though.
No, isn't it more difficult?
I'm not sure.